So, good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, sir.
कैसे हो आप?
Fine.
I'm fine, sir.
Feeling so good. Extreme.
Oh, actually, yeah, it's Ranchi. You know, it's a hill station. So, even I'm outsider, even I'm feeling cold. Last night, I believe the temperature was 10 degrees Celsius.
Sir, कंबल लेके क्यों
नहीं आए? ये तो गलती हो गई.
But anyway, blankets, sir.
Right. Anyway, अगली बार से गलती नहीं होगी. That's how we learn from our experience. Okay. In our society, Menu, who all are there in your family?
My mom, my grandparents, and my brother.
Okay, that's great. So that's how we consist, our family, right? I mean, your parents, your siblings, your cousins, your grandpa, your grandmom, correct? So have you ever observed each of us has different behaviors?
Yeah.
Every one of us has a different behavior, correct? क्या हम एक जैसे हैं? Do we think
no,
like?
No, not exactly.
And that's the only thing which makes this world beautiful. So let's say dealing with what we exactly do at our family. So let's say my brother is short-tempered. So what I do? I adjust myself, right? My father, he is very strict. So what I try to do, I just try not to disobey him, correct? My mom, she's very pampering, so I take undue advantage. At times, I do. So I hope each of us do the same.
Pampering kya hota hai?
Pampering is something, she's very caring, very affectionate, even, suppose if I fall.
Pampering ka matlab to sir shayad maska
maarna hota hai. It's not that maska maarna. In one word, ab bahut tarah se usko keh sakte ho. Pampering ka matlab bahut zyada dulaar pyar laag se usko kehte hain na. That is the thing what we use, what I am using in the sense of pampering.
Yes, yes.
Okay. So, even if we come out from our house, our home, we have friends. At a school, we have different set of friends. At home, we have different set of friends, right?
Yes.
So at times you see that with few of the people's happy tuning me one, right?
Yes.
And with few of the people you have a very good understanding. At times kuch dost aise hote hai jinko aap dekh ke what do you do? You feel irate. Correct? So that's an art. Jahan par aap ek samandar se baitha ho. और ये करना क्या बहुत मुश्किल होगा क्या? सभी लोगों को ऐसा देखो आप हमारी क्लास में ऐसे कुछ होता है यू ऑफ अस आर देयर विद होम एवरीवन इज कंफर्टेबल एवरीवन इज अप्रोचेबल राइट एंड फ्यू ऑफ अस वी आर नॉट अप्रोचेबल एट ऑल करेक्ट
यस
तो आज एक छोटा सा सेशन करते हैं एंड द टॉपिक विल बी handling behaviors. I forgot the topic.
Dysfunction.
What?
Dysfunction.
नहीं वही तो वही continue कर
रहे
हैं. Same thing.
लिख दिया तो कर रहा है.
Handling people.
Handling people. You know charity begins at home. The thumb rule is, what do you want to? Yeah.
Only 1 minute.
Whatever you expect from others. Right? Just try to do the same. अगर आप वो खुद करते हो जो आप दूसरों से एक्सपेक्ट करते हो अगर मैं गिर जाता तो कोई मुझे आगे उठाता कोई आपके सामने गिर जाता है डू नॉट हियर फॉर हिम राइट सो अनोइंगली यू आर क्रिएटिंग वन एनिमी ऑफ योर्स ठीक है सो पुट योर सेल्फ इन दैट पोजिशन इन दैट कम्फर्ट कम आउट ऑफ योर कम्फर्ट जोन एट टाइम्स You might have to adjust. अगर आप adjust करते हो ठीक है so automatically लोग आपके दोस्त बनते हैं तो बहुत irritating है यहाँ से सब लोग कौन सी चीज़ पे वो irritate होता है
यस नहीं नहीं अभी खड़े रहिए वहां
अभी फीडबैक है
सजेशंस
सर जी फीडबैक है
सर